Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel Dental Cafe. Today we are going to discuss about the tongue sensory and the motor supply. If you want to know more about the tongue, like its muscles and papilla, click the link given on the screen. Okay, let's begin the video. What was the various motor and the sensory supply of the tongue? Sensory supply and the motor supply. Under sensory supply, we have first one is lingual nerve, then chorda tympani, then glossopharyngeal nerve, then internal laryngeal nerve, or we can say vagus. Under motor supply, we have cranial root of accessory via vagus nerve, hypoglossal nerve. Now, sensory supply of tongue in detail. This is a figure of tongue. It is divided into three parts. First one is anterior 2/3 of the tongue, then we have a posterior 1/3 of the tongue, and then the posterior most part of the tongue. All three parts are supplied by different sensory nerves. This yellow shaded area, it is supplied by the chorda tympani, that is responsible for special sensory, and lingual nerve that provide general sensation. For anterior 2/3, for posterior 1/3, the nerve which is responsible is glossopharyngeal nerve. It serves both the function, general and the special sensory. And the posterior most part is supplied by the 10th nerve or internal laryngeal nerve, which serves both general and special sensory function. Motor supply of tongue. Previously, we have discussed about the sensory supply of the tongue. Now, the motor supply. In motor supply, all the muscles of the tongue are supplied by the hypoglossal nerve except palatoglossus. This is in palatoglossal muscle. Palatoglossus supplied by the cranial root of the accessory via vagus nerve. The muscles we are talking about is the extrinsic muscle of tongue. First one is genioglossus muscle, styloglossus muscle, palatoglossus muscle, and hyoglossus. Genioglossus, styloglossus are supplied by hypoglossal nerve. Hyoglossus is also supplied by hypoglossal nerve, except palatoglossus, which is supplied by vagus nerve. If you want to know about any topic, do let me know in comment box. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for the latest videos. Thank you for watching.